say.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Good morning and welcome to another edition of Science TV. I'm Kat Rice.
And I'm apparently one in five Kat Rice, Ant-Man City Hollingsworth, and these are announcements for November 20th, 2014.
Today, the cafeteria will offer red beef enchiladas with Spanish rice and beans. Tomorrow, the annual Thanksgiving meal is on the menu.
Native American Club, please plan on meeting at 315 in room 116 for going over Thanksgiving rolls on Wednesday. See you on today.
Hey, football players, get your hair back into the school code by Friday. That's tomorrow.
Fashion Club will meet in room 803 for DIY project Friday after school. Bring a shirt and don't mind being embellished. See you then.
All theater X thespians wanting to attend the IDS Festival in January, please meet on stage 1 at Monday at 3:15.
Congratulations to the following soccer players for their achievements this season. All-State Andres Torres, Lucas Aragon, Parker Padilla, and Kyle Rassman. Most valuable players, Luke McConnell, Joey Sinclair, and Isaac Woodhouse. All-State honorable mention, Isaac Woodhouse and Joey Sinclair. All-State second team, Luke McConnell, Joey Sinclair, and also received the Domenico Marquez Memorial Leadership.
The Cross Country Awards will take place at Rudy's Barbecue in Corrales on Tuesday, November 25th at 6:30. Parents and athletes pay their own way through the line, and we will have their indoor patio to honor the accomplishment of the 2014 team.
Get your ID fines paid before Thanksgiving break, or you will return with a detention to serve.
Get those fines in. Football players, don't forget to return your uniforms to Coach Weiss ASAP to avoid receiving a detention.
There will be no chess club this week. Sorry, guys.
Open house tour guides must complete the reflection form available in activities in order to have their service hours approved on X2 Vol. Stop by and complete the form.
Mock trial participants, you have practice Saturday, but you will also have a meeting with Ms. Dow immediately after school on Monday. If you do not check in by Monday, we will assume you're not on the team. We need to finalize rosters before the break, so make sure you come by Monday after school.
Elves, hobbits, dwarves, humans, and ents, the J.R.R. Tolkien Middle Earth Club meets today in room 324 at 310.
There's a lot of wonderful food people brought in for the homeless mothers and children for the Bear House, yet it seems like only the seniors have been contributing. Come on, guys. Please add the items to our grocery list this week for those beautiful people. Bring stuff that kids would love to eat. There are a list of items needed throughout the school. Check them out.
Today will be sunny with a high of 58 degrees.
And that concludes your announcements for today.
Don't just have a great day.
Have a sartin day.